Oh, ça me fait totalement flipper là.
Spoken French is really hard to understand, even if you've been learning French for decades. Pronunciation doesn't flow logically from the spelling, and then French people eat letters. Today, let's practice understanding everyday spoken French by concentrating on those eaten letters. Bonjour, I'm Géraldine, your French teacher. Welcome to Comme une Française. Today, like every Tuesday, I'm here to help you get better at speaking and understanding everyday modern French. C'est parti. Here is a clip from a French movie called L'Auberge Espagnole. The young character called Martine is talking to her boyfriend about an old children's book. We will analyze it together, but on a first fresh viewing, how much can you understand?
C'est l'horreur, hein?
Quoi, c'est l'horreur?
Bah t'as vu comment c'est sexiste? T'as vu la vision pourrie de la femme?
Non, pourquoi? Tu dis ça parce qu'elle va donner des graines aux poules et qu'elle traîne les vaches?
Et non, mais de toute façon, évidemment, c'est ton fantasme, ça. La petite fille, bien gentille, avec la petite jupe et les yeux toutes rouges.
Bon, alors.
Quand je pense que mes parents m'ont appelé Martine à cause d'elle, ça me fait totalement flipper, là.
If you didn't understand much, don't worry. They speak pretty fast and in a very soft manner because it is an intimate scene of the movie. Now, let's watch this clip again with French subtitles and I will give you a translation afterwards.
C'est l'horreur, hein?
Quoi, c'est l'horreur?
Bah t'as vu comment c'est sexiste? T'as vu la vision pourrie de la femme?
Non, pourquoi? Tu dis ça parce qu'elle va donner des graines aux poules et qu'elle traîne les vaches?
Et non, mais de toute façon, évidemment, c'est ton fantasme, ça. La petite fille, bien gentille, avec la petite jupe et les yeux toutes rouges.
Bon, alors.
Quand je pense que mes parents m'ont appelé Martine à cause d'elle, ça me fait totalement flipper, là.
How much did you understand now? The point of practice is always to start at your own level. So if you need a dictionary for most of the vocabulary here, it's fine. By the way, pourri is a feminine adjective for lame, pourri, and flipper is a verb in slang that means to freak out or to be afraid. It is common youth slang, but it is not vulgar at all. But here, beyond the vocabulary, you probably notice that the characters eat a lot of letters. This is a very common problem when understanding fast spoken French, but at least there is a bit of method to it. Let's start with the pronouns. The te and the tu will become a te. We'll remove the u and the e. For example, tu as becomes ta. That's pretty easy. Then the je will lose its i. For example, je pense will become j'pense. I think, j'pense. If you're a bit more advanced in French, you might have noticed that verbs like je suis, I am, je suis will become suis, and then sometimes even suis with the sound sh in it because all the letters are packed together. And this is something that happens in everyday spoken French, in spoken French. It is not rude, but please don't put this in exams. It can be used in text messages or informal emails, but not much beyond that. Secondly, any letter E that can be cut will be cut. For example, in me, we'll remove the E. Or in petite for small becomes petite. Or totalement will become totalement. Though this is for lots of people, it's not even informal French anymore. Finally, some expressions are just so common that some people are going to cut them in everyday life. For example, parce que, that means because, will become parce que, or de toute façon, anyway, might become t'façon. Because we know what we mean. This one is a bit of a hard cut, I have to be honest. Okay, now you're ready for a third viewing. I'm going to slow it down for you. add subtitles and a translation. Can you hear the eaten vowels? I will make them explicit this time in the subtitles. Listen.
C'est l'horreur, hein.
Quoi, c'est l'horreur?
Bah t'as vu comment c'est sexiste? T'as vu la vision pourrie de la femme?
Non, pourquoi? Tu dis ça parce qu'elle va donner des graines aux poules et qu'elle traite les vaches?
Mais non, mais... De toute façon, évidemment, c'est ton fantasme, ça. La petite fille, bien gentille, avec la petite jupe et les jupes toutes rouges.
Bon, alors.
Quand je pense que mes parents m'ont appelée Martine à cause d'elle. Hein. Ça me fait totalement flipper, là.
Did you notice the eaten letters? Let's watch the extract one last time at normal pace without subtitles. Can you hear all the words now?
C'est l'horreur, hein.
Quoi, c'est l'horreur?
Bah t'as vu comment c'est sexiste? T'as vu la vision pourrie de la femme?
Non, pourquoi? Tu dis ça parce qu'elle va donner des graines aux poules et qu'elle traite les vaches?
Mais non, mais... De toute façon, évidemment, c'est ton fantasme, ça. La petite fille, bien gentille, avec la petite jupe et les yeux toutes rouges.
Bon, alors.
Je pense que mes parents m'ont appelé Martine à cause d'elle. Ça me fait totalement flipper, là.
You see, with a bit of help, you manage to notice the missing letters and understand the words anyway. Félicitations! To understand fast spoken French even better, just click here on your screen. You will learn more about French slang words, the difference between the U sound and the O sound, which are very tricky, and you will be able to practice your oral comprehension of fast spoken French one more time with comedian Paul Taylor. I will see you in the next video. Just click here. À tout de suite.